have refrained from commenting on national issues because I think that when a new government comes into power, you should give it a honeymoon so that it can settle in, you know. But unfortunately, it looks like MPP is whittling away its honeymoon period with the mistakes that it is doing. Otherwise, how can you launch a Google GPS system that is freely available on our mobile phones and say it's a national addressing system? You know, and it's such a pity. You know, why would you embarrass the president so much? You go and take a whole president and bring him to launch a system. Otherwise, how can you launch a Google GPS system that is freely available on our mobile phones and say it's a national addressing system? You know, and it's such a pity. You know, why would you embarrass the president so much? You go and take a whole president and bring him to launch a system that is essentially 419. You know, and when you talk about accountability, this is where the president should show that he's serious about corruption. Somebody must account for 15 million Ghana cedis giving away free of charge.